Hey YouTube, I'm Sean.
I'm Dax.
And today
we are doing a big Gyarados Premium Collection box.
A Mega Gyarados figure collection, which is pretty cool. Let's get out of the glare there.
And we did a Tapu Koko one and the figure of that.
We did do a Tapu Koko before, but this one looks really, really cool. I don't know if you can get a good look at the actual Mega Gyarados figure there. But we're really excited about this one.
Yes.
On the back here, it is open a little bit, but we haven't gone through anything
yet. And it's ripped.
Yeah, I mean, the box is ripped, but that happens. No big deal.
Yes.
So on the back here, we got kind of a description of everything, what all's included.
And he has the card.
We got four boosters, a special promo holo, and then the figure itself.
And then Dan go up into up two, and I'm going up in up two.
That's right. Yep, we're going to get all set up here in a second and actually go through the card opening and all that good stuff. So you said you want me to read the back?
Yes.
Talk about what it's all about? All right. So it's the Mega Gyarados Collection. Unleash the mighty Mega Gyarados. Many Pokemon trainers.
And here's the gift.
There's the Tapu Koko we got before. All right, let me finish this, Dieter.
Okay.
Many Pokemon trainers aspire to evolve a puny Magikarp into a powerful Gyarados. Now, reach even greater heights with the awesome Mega Gyarados as an intimidating sculpted figure. Make a big splash with the Mega Gyarados collection. All right, and included, like we've already talked about, we got the fantastic, as it says, fantastic figure of Mega Gyarados, a foil promo card featuring Gyarados, four booster packs, and the code card. All right.
And which one's your favorite, Regular Gyarados or Mega Gyarados?
I think Mega's my favorite. And that actually brings up a good point. So before we get to this unboxing,
I will actually say Regular.
Oh, yeah? That's cool.
And do you like Gyarados or Magikarp?
I don't know anyone who likes Magikarp. I like Gyarados.
I actually like
You do like Magikarp? All right.
Yeah.
So before we actually get into the unboxing, a quick question of the day. What is your favorite Pokemon type? So I forget how many types are. There's quite a lot now. So what's your favorite type, bud?
Electric.
Electric. Nice. So I actually have two. My number one would probably be Dragon, just because.
Wait, I actually have two. Water, fire.
Love it.
Oh, actually, electric.
Electric?
Dragon.
Okay. So I'm a big fantasy nerd. You know, Lord of the Rings, Pokemon, obviously, things like that.
Yes.
So dragons have always been pretty close to my heart.
Yes.
But my other one would probably be fire. Just, you know, fire's cool. Don't play with fire, but fire's pretty cool.
But we can do fire dancing, like swing the fire around, putting it in
the Well, we tank. Don't do that. Professionals do that, who have trained and practiced for a very long time. But we do not do that. That being said, don't forget, leave your answers in the comments below. Let us know what your favorite type of Pokemon is. All right, let's get into it.
And your favorite Pokemon.
You can let us know your favorite Pokemon, too. All right. All right, and it just all fell apart down here. So, he's going to collect all that.
He has a regular card.
Let's see this real quick. See if we can get it to focus. There we go. So there's the Gyarados promo card. The artwork is just amazing. And I'm not sure if you can really see the foil. But it's a very, very cool foil.
And
let's get a little closer there so it can focus. And there's the figure, which again is just
awesome.
Very, very cool. I'm jealous that you're getting this, bud.
Yes, do you want one?
I would love one. All right, but just talking through this card real quick. Talking through the card real quick before we actually get into opening the boosters. So it has two moves. Full retaliate. Again, not sure if it's going to focus. There we go. Full retaliate is the first one here. And what is that second one? Thrash. Cover your face. Is the second. All right, so not sure what happened. Might have filled up the memory card, something like that. But just talking about the card again real quick. About the two abilities. I can't remember what it is again. Full Retaliation and Thrash. There you go. Now, I don't play the actual card game itself, we just collect right now. I know you said, what, you've watched videos on it? Yeah. I used to play when the card game first came out a long time ago, and I was a kid. Me and my buddies used to play all the time, but clearly it's been quite a while since then. So I'm not too familiar with the rules or the what everything does, but it's still really neat just to,
Collect
and just read about what the abilities do. Yeah. So to talk about them just super quick before we jump into the actual boosters. So for retaliation is 2 colorless energy, right? Mm-hmm. Attack does 30 more damage for each damage counter on each of your benched Magikarp. So it actually pays off a bunch of extra Magikarp on your bench.
And 2 water.
And thrash is 2 water and 2 colorless. Flip a coin. If heads, this attack does 30 more damage with a base of 100. If tails, this Pokemon does 30 damage to itself. So a bit of a double-edged sword there, taking a chance, but still very strong. All right, we'll just leave that right there. Then super quick, let's go through. What are you doing? All right, so the different boosters we have here.
I'm trying to get the squall from my head.
Well, it's tracking you, buddy. You're not going to get it from your head. So these are all from X and Y. We have X and Y Breakthrough. Let's get to focus there. We have Steam Siege.
With Mega Sorry Galvant, and that with Mega Houndoom.
And then we have Roaring Skies.
Do I already have
Deoxys.
One? Deoxys.
And then we have, what is this? Primal Clash. That one sounds really cool.
With
a Mega Gardevoir, right?
Mega Gardevoir, non-shiny.
That's right. All right, so we're going to get set up over here to actually go through these boosters and show off what kind of cards we got. Hopefully we've got some good ones, right? All right.
So don't just get a holo and a Bavos. Wah.
Right. Okay, we'll be right back. All right, and we're back. So just another quick look at this really cool Gyarados. I mean, that the holo on it is just, what'd you call it? Galaxy foil?
No.
I'm not sure if that's what it is, but man, it is.
Galactic foil.
That's what it is, galactic foil. Very cool. All right, that being said, here are our 4 packs. Now, Jax and I are going to take turns, so he's going to do 2. I'm gonna do 2. Did you want to flip? Did you want to switch? You do one, I do one, or do you want to do both of yours first?
I do one. You do one.
Okay. So Jax is gonna do these 2. I'm gonna do these. We already have them pre-opened, but we haven't looked through them or anything. Yeah. It just makes it easier for this kind of stuff.
I did that one.
Yep. All right. So we're gonna set these here. Which one do you want to do first? You wanna do this one first? All right. So pull the chair out for you.
And then you can.
Yep. Scooch in. Try not to bump.
Okay.
I know it's tricky with this arm. It's okay. I got a little wobble there. That's alright. Alright, go for it, bud.
Oh, this is one that happened.
So 3 to the front?
No. What about energy?
Nope, 3 to the front. I don't know if there's an energy or not. We'll see. Alright, remember right here so YouTube can see? Perfect.
Tangrowth.
Let me scoot to the middle. There you go. Tangrowth. Ooh, Fletchinder. Drifblim.
Right.
Hey, you can lay these down right here. You don't have to hang on to them. Nosepass. Hoppip. Meowth. Clauncher. Shellos. Both Shellos. Mantine. Reverse Holo. And looks like non-holo rare Clawitzer. Not bad, bud.
Right. That's a common Bavos.
Is that common? The Mantine is a common. All right.
Put these over here.
Put them over there. All right, you wanna let's scoot you back. I'm gonna hop in here.
I don't see.
You can see. Yeah, you can still watch. I mean, you're right here. All right, so we are going to be opening a Primal Clash.
There I go.
Actually, no. I want to save that one for last, just because that one sounds really cool. We're gonna start with the Roaring Skies. So, obviously, I've never done any of the XYs, so I'm not sure if I'm making a mistake here. If this one is actually cooler.
We did do that one.
Yeah, but I'm not sure if this one's cooler than Primal Clash, but we will see. All right. So, code card.
Oh, you got something good.
Right, so 1, 2, 3. And I'm actually going to throw these right there. All right. Starting off with a Binnacle. Gligar.
2 fighting types.
Meowth.
We can get Dugknife, though.
Natu. A Revive. Glade Spirit Link. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Sky Field. Reverse Holo.
That could go my Steelix.
And what do we got? Something good? Ooh. Looks like a non-holo rare Shedinja.
Oh, but that's a good card.
It may be different for X and Y. Yeah. So, still very cool. That's a really neat artwork for Shedinja there. All right.
I'll get the pack opened over.
Yep, so we're going to put that off to the side. All right, Jax, hang on. Let's show which one. Hang on. So, Jax is going to finish off his with, you just want to kneel, or do you want to sit?
Sit.
Alright. So, he's going to do the breakthrough. Alright, so go on ahead, bud.
Right. What?
So, get that code out of the back. There you go. And come to the front.
Not bad.
Wow, Mewtwo Spirit Link. That's very cool.
The X and Y. Mm-hmm.
Vanillish. Quilladin. Remember, you can set them down. Make it a little easier. Cacnea. Spritzy. Ghastly. Doduo. Paris. Reverse Holo Haunter. That's pretty cool. And a non-holo rare Aromatisse. Let's just show that up again real quick.
Aromatisse.
Very nice.
Right. Wait.
Scoot you back. Alright, and here's our final pack, Primal Clash. So let's see what we got. Hopefully, guess I didn't open that one all the way. Hopefully it's something good, right? Ooh.
What?
No code card.
Ooh.
That's interesting.
Is okay. Something good?
So let's just do
Fatal Flux.
Three to the front, and we'll see what happens.
Yeah. And okay. I saw that we stop off of my code.
All right, so Shrine of Memories.
Shrine
Repeat of Ball. Memory. Remember, try not to bump the table. We don't want to shake the camera.
Okay.
Masquerain. There's the Mudkip. Solrock. Illumise.
That's a cool Solrock.
Bunnelby.
Is that the rainbow at the bottom? Is he with that?
Oh, yeah. That's I was rainbow. Talking about the little rainbow pattern there.
Yes, I think all right. The normal types so, of like that.
Probably. Clam Pearl. All right, here's a reverse holo Slugma. Let's see, how many do we have?
Ugh.
Okay, so there's... Okay.
Is that a good card back
So reverse holo Slugma? I don't know. Yeah. And a non-holo rare Azumarill. Kind of a bummer.
But still.
No hollows. But yeah, we still got this awesome Gyarados. So. And where's the figure? Bring that guy over here.
And we got the figure.
Yeah, and we got this awesome figure. So it hasn't been
too bad.
Oh, it hasn't been bad at all. I mean, both of these guys are amazing.
So here's the one for us.
All right, so that's about it. Got a bunch of reverse holos. You always get a reverse holo. Nothing too crazy. No holos, which is kind of a bummer. But
we still got two uncommons.
We did get a bunch of uncommons, yeah. But we also got that awesome Gyarados card that you guys have already seen,
yes.
And the figure.
Like
so
a million times.
Yeah, so it wasn't a total loss. But you know, that being said, we love doing these kind of unboxings, right? Opening packs like this, so hopefully we'll get to do more of this in the future. You'll get to see more of our unboxings and pack openings and things like that. So if you enjoyed this video and you liked what you saw, please leave a like down below. Comment as well. Let us know what you liked.
Everybody needs a like, guys.
Don't forget to let us know your favorite type too.
And favorite Pokemon.
Favorite Pokemon. And if you want to be notified of any future videos that we post, go ahead and subscribe as well. There's a link right below.
Subscribe.
All right. Thanks a lot. Later.
Peace, Tula.
Out.
Yay!